Heyo, Night Owls, my name is Nox, aka Mako, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Today is the first 2 days of spring, so you know what that means, yep. Lots and lots of growing, even though we're almost to the 100,000 goal that we need to upgrade the house. We'll be spending a lot of it on growing stuff, as you can see here. Yep, it's summer, and there's lots of birthdays. We won't be able to give the dwarf anything, because, I mean, we could, but I don't know if he's going to like it. It's going to seem like gibberish. Let's see what the weather report is for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Of course it is. Of course. So, fortune teller, are you going to tell me good stuff? Oh, it's bad. Well, I don't even care because it doesn't matter to me right now. All we need to do is focus on growing things. Welcome to Living Out the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all now. Listen up. I've heard that some folks stand near moving trains to gather any debris that falls off. Wow, things people do for a freebie. Yeah, they're not worth it. I mean, they're just geodes and stuff like that. And hi, Shane. Oh, no. I'm still not going to say anything to him. Yesterday was just as awkward as any other day. So, oh, no. I forgot to harvest the tulips and the... Oh, man. There goes the lucky lunch. If I can find seeds, probably through the traveling cart, I can make them. But otherwise, it's not happening, you guys. It's not happening. My bad. I know. I'm mad at myself, too. And the strawberries, of course, died. There's some grass here. Okay. Hi, grass. I guess I would like to get my my scythe for that, because clearly we need to get rid of that. Wait. Where? There it is. Aha. Oh, and I have a geode in there. Let me switch that over to here. We have a grand total of 9 regular geodes. Well, we've been collecting geodes for some reason. Oh, and there's a rock in here, too. Of course there is. Of course, you know? Just like when you kind of sort of leave the seasons to change and you just can't have everything cleared out because things grow. Wait, did I just get rid of some? Oh, whatever. Whatever. I don't even care anymore. Let's get rid of this rock. Let's get rid of this grass here. Woo! Hey! Get it? Hey, no, never mind. Let's check out down here. Clearly, we have to clean this up too, and there's some grass here. We're gonna let the animals out pretty early. Oh, wait, what? What? I could do that? What was up with the. Well, you learn something new every day. Oh, man, my throat is a little dry right now. Woo! Woo! I've been doing a lot of talking, apparently, today, and well, it doesn't feel like I have been because I've been sick for most of the day. I don't feel like I've been talking that much, but apparently my throat says I have. Ooh, we can go through there. Of course we can. All right, let's actually grab the pail there. Let's plop those things in there, and let's take the horsey for a little ride down here. We do have to go to Pierre's pretty soon because I don't want to, you know, miss him, even though he is open for a little while longer than most other people. I still don't want to, you know, miss getting to get the new seeds. Because I do have a little bit of a thing planned out. It's not too special, really. It's just, like, plant a bunch of melons, basically. And I will be planting wheat and hops. Like, lots and lots and lots of hops. Because clearly the hops that we planted last year did not last us at all. So we want to make sure that we plant enough that it lasts. Hey, where are you going? Oh, Curry doesn't have any milk right now. Okay, that's fine. Let's milk our little tartar. And give her some love. All right, good. So we already took care of our animals. I guess it's probably time to go buy some seeds then. Hello, Pierre. I am here to give you all of my sorry, Gus. You go out of there. Abigail, hi. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Let's get all the seeds that we need for now. Well, I mean, not for now, but probably for the whole season. Now, last season we purchased a billion trillion of our cauliflower seeds, and that seemed to last us pretty good amount, and now maybe we can buy a billion. Ooh, what was this? That is some nice flooring, but I don't think I want to get it. We don't want to really buy anything else there. Let's start from the bottom up. Now, we're going to start with red cabbage seeds because red cabbage are new to us, yeah, and we kind of sort of want to grow a few of them because we need to put one in the community center bundles and the rest of them. Well, I don't know. So it takes 9 days to mature. 9, 18, 27. Maybe we can get 3. I doubt that we can get 3, so I'm going to buy 16 of those. 3 or 5. There we go. And sunflower seeds. Oh, boy. So do we really want to do this? I mean, it yields more seeds at harvest. So we should probably do this. Just get, like, maybe 8? I guess 8 sounds like a good number. For the corn, I just want to buy 16 because we still have a bunch of corn left over from the previous year. and we can go grow more in autumn. I know we could just like grow it all now and like do whatever later, but I just want to do this, okay? I want to do this now. We're going to get lots of hops, and I mean lots of them. What we're going to do is we're going to make a special section for hops, and I'm going to take like lightning rods and everything that we need and put it there, because I want hops, like so many hops, because they're worth so, they're not worth like, you know, so much money, but they're worth good money, and I think it's pretty much worth it. So let's see. Let's just start buying, and I guess we'll stop. So each plot is eight times like 5 is 40. So we can probably do 48, right? Yeah, that sounds like a good number. I think that's a lot more than we had last season. Yeah, that's actually a lot more than we had last season. So let's do, I don't know, like, we need pretty much a lot of poppies. So let's go with 1, 2, 3, 4 of those, and 1, 2, 3, 4 spangles. You know, we don't really need spangles, but whatever. Now, radish is kind of what I want to get to put around or into my my pickling jars, if we ever actually need to put anything else into the pickling jars, because I do have a lot of cauliflower. So let's grab, I don't know, like 24, 48 again. I guess 48 is the magic number here. There we go. And a wheat. Oh my gosh, do we need a lot of wheat so that we can be making wheat flour. But I don't think I'm going to do, you know, a lot. So let's go with... let's go with 48 because it grows so fast. Yeah, 48 really truly is the magic number. There we go. 48 of that. We're going to get just maybe 16 of these. Wait, they continue to grow. So let's get only 8 of these. Good. And maybe these continue to grow too. So let's do 8 of these and 8 of these because we don't really need this kind of stuff. Like it'll be good money eventually, but mostly what I want to grow are melon seeds. And in the last season, we got, what was it, like 50 cauliflower, 50 rhubarb? So this time instead, we're just going to do 96. Yep, we're going to spend all of our money on melon seeds. Well, you know, I have to be careful there. There we go. All the money that we made over the last 2-3 days, something like that, on melon seeds. And we're going to just grow a ton of melons. Because melons are super worth it. And I know it's probably worth it to buy seeds to, like, keep over time so that you can grow them when, what is it called? When, you know, you're only using the greenhouse. But, hold on, let me see this here. Okay, sorry about that. Something went off on my phone. I was just like, what is this? All right. So, yeah, I think these are enough seeds for now. We're going to probably throw them all in the ground now. I don't know. I don't think we have enough time to actually do that. And important, I do want to check the secret woods. If I don't know if there's gonna be a fiddlehead fern is what it is, I think. And if we find some, then that's gonna actually help us because we need to put one in the bundle and we need to save quite a few of them to make stuff from. So I kind of sort of want to do that, you know. So, ooh, look at all the pretty butterflies. They're all different colors. Oh, no, Shane is here. Let's just ignore him, pretend he doesn't exist there. I know we're being super weird to him, and he probably understands that we're being super weird to him, and I just don't know how to explain it. Ooh, there you go, guys. Oh, there's a few of them, actually. And there's still green slimes here. Wait a second. Why are there still green slimes here? And will they drop the thing that we need because there's still green slimes? I don't know. I'm not going to bother with it. I'm going to leave it up to luck. Even though I don't really 100% believe in luck, I'm going to leave it up to RNG because I believe in RNG. RNG is an actual thing. So we're going to leave it to that. And if I get the dwarf scroll, then so be it. If not, then I guess we're never talking to our dwarven friend because really, like, what else can we do here? What else can we do other than come here every single day, which we're gonna keep doing anyway because hardwood is necessary for oil makers and I feel like it's necessary for other things. Let's see, crafting. Oh, we can make like hardwood fence if we want, and I'm pretty sure it looks nice enough, but it's not really my favorite. I like having stone fences, but eventually I will switch them over to hardwood just because. Let's see, what do we need it for anything else really? Oh, I need iron bars for that. Okay, good. It's a good thing I made iron bars because I could actually turn them into lightning rods, and I do need extra lightning rods because there's going to be a lot of lightning this time around. I don't see any hardwood needed for much of anything else, so maybe that was my bad that I'm collecting all of this. Or maybe we'll want to build, like, another, I don't know, what do we need hardwood for? I feel like it was just the house upgrade, right? Why am I still coming here, guys? Why? All right, whatever. We got this, you guys. We got this. We will figure this out eventually. Why we have so much hardwood. Eventually, we could just use it for whatever. I'm pretty sure there's some buildings that need it, so it's probably not a wasted trip. Anyway, let's go back to our farm now that we've like spent so much time over here, and we need to put these seeds in the ground, and we'll put that in the bundles later because we don't have the truffle yet. Nope, we're still missing a truffle, and we kind of have to wait for a pig to do that. Oh wait, did I not let the animals out? Ah, crap, monkeys. Of course I didn't let the animals out. Or did I? I don't hear clucking when I came in here, so my bad, you guys. My bad. Here, let me do it. Let me do it now. I swear I checked on them. Did I check on them? I'm pretty sure I did. Yeah, I totally checked on them. Didn't let them out. My bad. Okay, there you go. You guys have like 3 hours of fun times outside. Whoops. Whoops. Excuse me, chickadee. Excuse me, thank you. Oh, and that was cute. Well, you know, the only way that pigs find truffles is by being outdoors. And that's kind of sort of, ooh, trees. And that's kind of sort of what we're going to have to keep leading the pig to do. Just let it outside and let it take away whatever it needs to. All right, so we're going to plant the, I know I just switched from one topic to the other super fast, but I'm going to plant the corn right here. Now, I do need my watering can because clearly this stuff isn't completely watered. And I should probably be making some sap stuff. Alright, let's go get our sap stuff. Let's go get our, what I mean by sap stuff is really just sap. Because, I don't know, why am I calling it sap stuff? Oh boy! Oh man, does you being sick make you feel really freaking weird? Let's just sell these things off. I know I had some more sunflower seeds in here. I don't know where they went. There they are, there's two more. Okay, two more sunflower seeds. Those are going to be planted in something else. And yeah, that's... We still have quality fertilizer. What do I want to use with that though? Like, what do I want to put that under? What kind of thing do I need that has to be like super quality? Because I don't, I'm not thinking of anything. Maybe melons, but it doesn't seem worth it at all. Oh, I have one more egg to actually plop in this thing. So let me plop the egg in. And I guess it's time to put some seeds in the ground because pretty much I have other things to do. The worst part of remaking a farm has to be like just hoeing everything back in and settling everything just back down just like this with like new fertilizer and then watering all the ground all over again because it's not going to be watered. Even though you have sprinklers there, of course it's not going to be watered. Oh, this is why you plan out the farm in advance, like further in advance than this. Like you just have to make sure that everything is in order like the season before. Like, let's say, you plant something on throughout the month, really, that lasts a total of 28 days so that when you get to the first of freaking summer, the first of any other season, excuse me, Thor, you're going to get hammered in a second. Not hammered in a good way either. Oh, what the? Move, you dog. Seriously, what? Oh, whatever. But what was I saying? That you have to just do everything orderly so that you make sure that everything that you grow takes X number of days so that you don't lose the ground that you basically hoed out and fertilized the season before. And I don't do that because really, I just like to do whatever. I'm not a planner, even though I should be because clearly I have plans. I should be a planner and that actually probably sounds a little weird that I'm not a planner, but yeah. I are who I are. Oh man, I am running out of water right now. Let's actually try to maybe go. Oh, maybe this is why a well would have been a good thing. Yep, that's exactly why a well would have been a good thing. I already planted all the corn, even though there's, I say all the corn, but there's really not that much corn. It's like a little bit baby corn here and there. Not actually like baby. Okay, why do I keep watering that same spot? What the heck, dude? Yeah, there you go. Okay, finally, I got this. I got this, you guys. I don't know why I kept watering the same spot. It was a little wonky there. Maybe I'm being just a little wonky. I don't know. I'm weird anyway. Let's keep hoeing out the ground here. Clearly, we are gonna... All this is gonna spill into tomorrow, honestly. Like, that's kind of sort of what happened last time. So, I'm not surprised at all that that's the case. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to hoe that out. Ooh, hoed out an extra one. But that's fine. That's fine. I can take it. It's okay. I mean, you know, it's not really necessary. Oh, geez. Let me just hoe this way. There we go. All right, let's fertilize that and maybe, I don't know what's most important to get into the ground, but I feel like it is the melon seeds because the melon seeds take the longest to grow. Okay, I just fertilized that even though I didn't need to. God damn it. Why do I keep doing these things? Like, why? I did that before up here. Remember that? Yeah, I'm wasting fertilizer, but that's okay because I have a trillion sap. So the only thing I have to do, the only thing I have to make sure I don't do is plant anything in that spot because that would be catastrophic because that spot is not getting watered and I don't want to step out every single day to water it. That's just not fun. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here we go again with the messing up. There we go. I got this. I swear I got this. And I've done this like a billion times before. And now I'm just like, how do I water things properly? Because apparently I don't know how. But here we go. We're on a roll now. We should probably go lock up the animals and then continue doing our farming here. Because it looks like it's this is going to run a lot later than I would like it to be. But I always am very bad with time. We also did get some more regular wild honey, which I will save to make some more mead. Let's see. Mead goes in here. Yep. Well, the pre-mead. Get it pre. Oh, God. I know. Also, I did something really wonky with the flowers up there. And I'll show you guys that in a second after I lock these guys inside. Now, I probably bought like one too many plant seeds because I was just like, oh my gosh, I need like all these things like right now. And so I bought like a trillion of them, and that is a little, I think I'm going to have to get rid of one of them, honestly, because this is the area that it's going to get crap. I just realized that it's only going to get, this is going to get wet. This is not. Oh boy. That means that I only saved one of these seeds. Ew, boy. All right, I'll figure that out tomorrow. Maybe I'll like throw down another sprinkler or something. Oh no, I wasn't even thinking when I did that. I was just like, oh, I hate flowers. Gotta get these in the ground though. And I kind of just sort of threw them everywhere. And clearly that's kind of sort of what happens. You waste money that way. I know. It was my bad. I did wrong. I'll fix it eventually, you guys. Even if I have to go and like sell some of my prized possessions or something and then go and get more seeds, I will do it. But for now, let's just continue with the melon planting because I want all these melons in the ground right now. All the awesome money that we can get from this is totally well worth it. It's getting late. Yeah. I know, game. Seriously. Don't you think I know this game? Like, you have a clock. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm like patronizing the game for absolutely no reason here. Let's just continue watering these things. We are almost done with this. And I guess we can probably go to sleep a little earlier than usual. Usually we've been going to bed at what, like 1? Yeah. Yeah, maybe not tonight. Let's just hoe out maybe a little bit more here. Do I really want to do that? Like, I'm hoeing this out, but like, do I really want to? Because I could just do this all tomorrow. You know what? I'm going to do it all tomorrow. Good night, world. Good night. Yeah, I guess I only have seeds and stuff to plant. Oh man, this is gonna be a massive farm. I didn't think this through properly, but all right, no cheese today because there was only one animal that gave us some milk. Everything's locked up, I think, and let's just go to sleep for the night. Yeah, for the first of summer year two, we have made 6,679 gold. You're probably wondering how, what? We got pickled cauliflower. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. We got pickled cauliflower, and we totally did that. So we are almost back to, the money that we had from the 27th of spring or something like that? And that's pretty good, because I want to get all the monies. On to the second of summer, though. Let's check the weather for tomorrow before we head out and do some more farming, because we have a lot of farming to do. Oh, of course, it's going to be another beautiful sunny day, and that means that our flowers that we planted will not be watered, so we have to do something about that soon. Oh, look at that. The spirits are in good humor, and we'll have a little extra luck, but I'm not going to deal with that. I'm not going to bother myself with that at all. Yep, there we go. You see that there? Yep. I believe I planted the poppies first, so getting rid of these things is not going to be, you know, like a loss. Because they're the other ones that I didn't really want to grow anyway. Yeah, that sounds bad, but I didn't really want to grow those. I just got them because I thought, you know, why not? It adds a little more pizzazz to my farm, but really, not really. So let's go and fertilize this before I plant the rest of the melons. I know these melons aren't going to grow evenly, but whatever. What can I do about that? I sort of had to go to sleep, so I'll let the animals out around 9 or something like that. I know it doesn't matter what time I let them out, but I'm just saying that I want to get some farming done before I actually take care of everything else, because we do have other things to take care of that aren't just putting things in the ground. All right, that's actually not the right thing. Of course not. I am going crazy, you guys. Like, the starts of season make me so frazzled that I'm just like, oh my gosh, going so massively insane. There we go. More things in the ground. I think I have like 2 more turns of this thing. So 1, 2, 3. There we go. And just there. And we'll get the seeds back. So 24 seeds, which means this one and 2 other, I don't know, patches, if you want to call them that, that I had to plant for melons. And then I still haven't figured out where I'm planting all the hops. We have so many hop seeds and I want to get them all in the ground soon just so we can get as many hop harvests as possible. Because this is going to be awesome. Oh, why did I water that? Oh, I don't know. It's me going crazy, you guys. That's all, you know? Just don't judge me. Anyway, I don't know what I'm going to do with all the hops. I figured that I won't pop them. I'm just gonna why are you doing this? I'm not even turning that way. There we go. Holy madre. That was, oh, game, come on now. Okay, yep. Apparently I've had enough of this already. I have had way too much of this now. Animals are taken care of, so now we are back to the craziness that is planting stuff. Oh, well, we have all the melon seeds on the ground. That's the positive thing. We should probably move this thing. I don't know if we need it down here, but if I think this is covering this whole area, so that should be fine. We'll move the rat one to wherever we need the, wherever we plant the hopsies. That's where we're going to put move the rat one, because that's a good thing to use. Wait, do we have any paths here? I didn't pay attention to that 100%, but it looks like we probably... Shoot! Why am I still doing that? Come on! I, like, succeeded in not doing that for a little while, and now I'm back to doing it. Of course, of course. Alright, let's do this. Let's hoe out the rest of the ground here before we actually start going massively crazy, because... I was able to control myself and be sane again. Let's see, I think I need... 32? I want to say 32. I didn't really count. That looks like 32, maybe. So let's get this all on the ground here, because we need all this ground seasoned. I want to call it seasoning of the ground. You have to pre-season the ground before you plant anything in it, before you make your crops basically inedible. Yep, that's totally what I'm going to call it. All right, so we have some things that we have to put in the ground, and I think I'm going to put in the red cabbage first. Do I want to grow all of it together? I'm going to say yes. Why not? And then we'll grow some other things, like, separately. Or maybe we can make an... Oh, never mind. I was saying, maybe we can make another patch somewhere near here. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's going to happen. So that was all wishful thinking there. So I want to grow maybe... Ooh, the peppers actually pop in very, very quickly. So let's not grow the peppers together with these things. We'll grow the peppers, like, with the wheat and everything else there. Because they come in a lot faster than these things. So these things are probably best grown here. Sure, why not? Let's move... Let's do the hero here. The tomatoes, yeah. And then we'll plant the blueberries up here. And blueberries are pretty good. Like, usually if I was min-maxing, I'd be growing tons of blueberries. But it's not really what I want to do right now. So I'm just going to plant a little bit of everything. Mostly melons, of course, because melons are yummy-licious and super good in kegs. So why not? I mean, we're going to need, like, tons of kegs if we're going to do all the hops and all the melons. So, nope. Water that way. There we go. We are running out of water in the watering can, which means we're going to have to water it again. Well, fill it up again. Water it again. I mean, that makes sense. You know, water the watering can. That's filling it up, right? Ugh, I know. I have weird vocabulary sometimes. I was like, where's Thunder? I wonder where my freaking horse went. Oh, man, I can't see him anywhere. Oh, wow. Wait, where did he go? How could he have gone so far away? No, he's right there, dumbass. Oh, you guys, the frazzling is continuing. Basically, I just cannot. I can't at all. Ooh, oak resin. That means more kegs. I think we have just about everything for kegs, actually, now that I think about it. More kegs. Sounds like a good idea. All right, let's continue planting or watering whatever else we have to water here. It looks like only five more things. Yeah, if I can count properly. So five more things to water here, and then we're going to find a place for all the rest of the things to grow. Now, we have our, you know, special little farming area here, which is usually where we plant our main crops, and I guess a melon is the main crop of this season. And I'm going to pause this. Let me think. I do have this wide open expanse here that has just a few trees off in the corner, and I kind of sort of think that's where I want to keep the trees. So I'm going to get rid of that sapling, get rid of the rocks, and then probably start in front of the shed? Because remember, we have to plant these in rows. We can't plant them all close together because we have to get through them. So I think I'm going to do that. Let's just get rid of this thing. And I guess we don't even have to get rid of the rock, but I want to because it's annoying. I also don't want this tree, now that I think about it. This tree has no purpose for being here because it's a maple tree. And we have plenty of maple trees that we're not even using. So goodbye, maple tree. Let the saplings grow or whatever. I don't care. All right, so we can probably place our rat scarecrow... Actually, I'm not even going to place it first. I want to line these up. Now, I need to probably make rows of 12. So, let's see. I'm going to start right here. All right. 3. That's like, allows us the space to walk here. So, 3. 6. 9. 12. All right. So, we have to leave a space in between here. Like, I just want to see how many rows I can make here. And if I can't, I'll continue this until, like... I don't know, 24 or, 24, like 18? I don't know. Crap, I think I'm short. I'm definitely not short there. And maybe I can probably fit in one more here, honestly. Yeah, that looks to be it, because that's the path right there. So I'm going to have to, oopsies. I'm going to have to figure something out there. Maybe not plant the last ones. Oh, what the heck am I doing here? All right, let's get some. We have 36 there, so let's get 36 basic fertilizer so we can actually fertilize the hops before they go in the ground. And of course, we're going to water everything, and that's, I mean, I'm okay with that. The watering, we have plenty of energy thanks to all the star grass that we've been consuming over the last year. And we also have plenty, and I mean plenty, of salmon berry and a little bit of blackberries, but the blackberries we haven't really cared much about. I mean, it doesn't even matter. Let's get rid of that grass there. That's probably encroaching on the territory that we need to grow these things. So let's just do this. All right. We can. Oh, am I on it? I was on it. Okay. My bad. My bad. All right. So we're just going to plant these just like that. We can just do this. There we go. Okay. I'm probably too close to it, huh? Yep. I was way too close to it. So this is starting to look a little bit like a winery. Hold on a second. Oh man. A piece of my filling came out again while I was talking. Sorry about that. If that sounded any little bit of gross, I apologize. I couldn't really control it there. So we have 12. 12 divided by 3 is 4. So we can add 4 more to each line, and then we should be good to go. So let's do that. 4 more. So let's just, I can maybe stand here. Okay, good. And 1. There we go. So let's just stand here, and then we can add the 1 over here. And, oh, that is difficult. Instead of doing that, then, I'll just add 2 more to here, okay? That makes more sense to me. There, and we move them out of the way, too. All right, so 2 more here. There we go. We are good to go. Let's just put the rest of the... Oh, I guess we have to make more. So 12 more sap. There we go. We have 12. We need that. We also need the water, but whatever. Oh, we're not going to get all the seeds in the ground, unfortunately. It looks like we had maybe we went a little too overboard with the seed buying, because we are running out of daylight, and that means that it's going to be time for a sleepy sleep pretty soon. And I'm also looking at this, I'm wondering, how the heck am I going to water this? I really messed that up, didn't I? I wouldn't have to come out here and water this thing every single day. Until I can get all the materials for this thing, because we can't get that thing, and I'm gonna need a lot of iron bars for that, because we don't have enough unless we transmute all the copper that we have. Oh boy, well, I totally messed that up, but that's fine. I mean, it's all for the sake of money, and really, I just have to like not square out my inventory at all ever. So let's see, if I do this, it should be good enough. I think that is middle-ish. The rest of this stuff is probably going to have to wait until sometime half of the season, but that's okay because these things don't, you know, they take very little time to grow. So I'm okay with that. I guess we'll probably replace all the melons with that, I guess? Or maybe just the wheat and the other thing, and we'll have to plant the pepper somewhere else. I don't know, but whoopsies, dudes. I totally messed up, like, big time. Like, look at this. This is going to be like, I have to eat, like, just do this. Oh boy, why did I do this to myself? Like, why was I not thinking? I was just like, oh man, I have to make this good so that we can actually walk through it. And that's literally the only thing I was thinking about. Like, some of you are probably like yelling like, no, don't do it. I wish I could have heard you. I really do, because I'm just like right now like, ugh, I should probably like knock them out and rebuy them. Like, eventually that's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna knock them out and just redo them. But for now, I'll leave it be, because why not, you know? Sometimes I just need to start thinking and not, you know, get carried away with thinking only about money. I need to think about what I'm doing, not just the money part. There we go. Okay, so everything's watered. That actually didn't take that long, honestly. But it's still time that we could spend doing other things that are actually useful. Do we have anything grown over here? Ooh, we have some... We finally have the pine tar, you guys, and some maple syrup. Okay, I'll take the maple syrup, and we finally have pine tar. Hey, pine tar! Pine tar is what we need for the loom, and we could turn all the wool that we have into cotton. I think it's that way. I can't remember which way it is. Did we go into the secret woods today? I feel like I should probably check, because I can't remember. I don't think we did. So now's the time for the secret woods. Let me just get rid of this tree, and ooh, hey, what is this that we have here? Mixed seeds. Okay, well, I'll save those for fall. Thanks, tree. Well, secret woods time, and then I guess it's time to go to sleep and hate ourselves for messing that up big time. Oh, we need to find some iron ore fast. And, like, I mean, fast. I was thinking that Clint may just be our go-to guy. He does sell ores. I think he sells ores, not bars. Which is good enough for me because, you know, we can just turn those quickly into bars. And that's probably going to be our saving grace there. I really don't want to spend the money because I don't feel I have to. But a part of me is just like, do it because you are super dumb right now. And I think that's what I'm going to do. I feel so bad that I actually did that. Like, I just feel ridiculous. I didn't stop to think, what the heck am I doing? I kind of sort of just did it instead of, you know, actually contemplating the consequences. So we're going to go to Clint tomorrow. Yeah, should be good. I don't think he actually ever leaves except for like an appointment with Harvey every once in a while. And that's like a random occurrence. So we should be good to go to him. Also, I didn't harvest my coffee beans today. That's another missed opportunity there, which would have been good money. But we'll get that tomorrow too. Oh man, I am all over the map. I'm telling you. Starts of season, man. Starts of season are just, oh man. And we can't level anything up either because we're only doing farming. We were already farming a little time, but yeah. Go to sleep for the night. We made not even that much money. Oh boy, we made 2,409 gold today. All of it was just the animal products. If we had more animals, maybe we would have made more. Maybe I should have just continued processing the different things that I have because I have stored away some milk and eggs and stuff like that. So I could have kept turning that into more product, but I was just way too frazzled. Hey, Shane, what's going up over here? But anyway, that's it for this episode of Stardew Valley. If you like to hit the like button to show your support, I greatly appreciate it and it helps me out a lot. And please do subscribe because I have new Stardew Valley videos every single day. And as always, thank you so much for watching and have an awesome night.